Stop! Kiss him in the face and he'll let go.